Hello friends, Chibi. This is not my script.
Are you sad in life? Are you lonely and have no friends to talk to and your inbox is always empty? Are you bored playing those stupid mobile phone games? Do you need a friend to play rock, paper, scissors with? Then we have something for you. Introducing the rock, paper, scissor robot that even God can't defeat. And it's on a spinning chair because we can't afford a turning table.
Hi guys, again. So there are three important questions that people ask. Are we alone in the universe? Am I single? And can we make a robot that cannot be defeated in rock, paper, scissors?
Yes, we can. So we made a robotic arm using servos, Arduino, and a little bit of computer vision that not only plays rock, paper, scissors, but also wins each and every game of it. That makes this robot the undefeatable robot in the world.
So now I'm going to explain you the whole code word by word. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm going to spare you the chit chat and we'll see how it works.
So here is our setup. So I've connected this webcam to a laptop which runs a Python script. This Python script gets the images from the webcam and detects how many fingers I am showing. Accordingly, sends the signal to the Arduino to make changes in the servo motor positions, make it a rock, paper, or scissor. Can you see that box over there? Well, I can't see it. That box shows the post-process image by the Python script. As soon as I put my hand in the purple box over there, it shows what I have made, that is the rock. And it tells the servo motors what to make, that is paper, the blue text. So as soon as I change my hand position, and I make scissors, it would show the rock pose. And accordingly, if I make paper, it shows scissors. As you can see, it shows instantly what to make, but just the time taken is by the servos to move at that position. But eventually, we wanted to make a thing which wins every game of rock, paper, scissors, and it does.
Guys, I've got a great news for you. We are selling this product on our website But we will sell this product on our website if we hit the 1k subscriber mark. Okay, fine. He says 3,000, so we'll stick to 3,000 subscribers. Hit the like button and share the video. Thanks.